Speaking on Elliot is a difficult matter, for he is long and gone and can't pen a rebuttal. And being a cat should my opinion even matter, though he made claims about us that weren't even subtle. We're white and we're black and we're medium-sized. We're three-named and blind and possess jeweled eyes. But did Elliot ask a cat how we self-identify? I am but a cat, I have but one name, and all of them mine, not for human eyes. And if Elliot so boldly laid us to claim, allow a cat to rebuttal with my thoughts on his lies. Cats are famously unmoved by others, each cat its own king of its own land. Socialists we'd be called by others, a bad word I've heard when uttered by men.
No. Hey, no, I'm serious. Hey, come on!
Elliot was, like many others, a silly human, we'd say. Afraid of his own kind, his own people, his own face. Who believes poetry can only say what has already been said explicitly? Who strangely believed there are traits by ethnicity? But he's long and gone and cannot utter a word, which is maybe better from all that I've heard. But since he never reached out for comment, never went tit for tat, you know of Elliot from the view. Of a cat.